Some people might tell you, look, the ancient Egyptians worshipped the sun, and so on. You just quote Psalm 84, verse 11, for the Lord God is a sun and shield. Hopefully they'll leave you alone, because either they go by the book or they shouldn't tell you anything at all. You cannot just pick and choose what suits you. Let's move on.